guys, let's go. What does that have to do with you on the court? That's a lucky shot. Kind of flailed it. I might have kind of flailed it. Well, he mishit it. It kind of waffled. Again, another waffle. You guys are in perfect position for that. Come on, Rodney, no more waffles. It's hard to reward your defenders if you do that. As soon as a girl shows up, that's it for Rodney's game. Every time, every time. Good deal, that's it. It's a waffle knuckle. A waffle knuckle, my God. Is that a buffet? You weren't trying to think about it. That's a tough one because, yeah, just you got to remember that you're playing Jay like he's a bigger girl because he hits very well from 2 feet off the net, 3 feet off the net. Not a terrible peel, I mean, you know. Potentially. Now, see, now that's a good peel because she doesn't count the ball. She didn't pass it to me, so. Now, that's the one where I allow you to cheat. cone now. Stay on, let her serve another one. That was a take that, guys. That one was better. Rotate. Nice try. Good play.